Well, yes, we are eventually here on time, just a few minutes beforehand there. after longer waited time now, we're ready to rock and roll for this official European ICTF Draft Cup 2016. Very happy to be here as well. So let's dive in at the deep end here for Pablo's Escobars Warlords. This is Pablo's team. Pablo will be defense, previous clans TT, Touch, the Touch that is, and Celtic Warlords 2K4. He was also captain for the UK ITDM Nations Cup team in UT 2003. Primex for the defense also there with Pablo. Possible offense if the going gets tough. Monster Struck Clan 2K4. Apparently, he's so hard he can sharpen knives with his butt crack. Well, I would pay to see that. Yes, Poison Arrow, Offense, UT99. Clans HD also was in clan with Ramdrop called RM, no less. Ramdrop Offense started in UT99. Also, ICTF was in the DKM clan and captained the UK national team. Wow. Nice one. He's now in the Sin Clan for Unreal 4. Molo Offense there, UT99, American Clan IFS. He was also a co-founder of this clan, but the best of it all was he grew up in a pub. Excellent stuff there. Hats off to Molo there, growing up in a pub. No wonder he can drink a case of lager per minute. Yes. Death by Teacup Offense, UT4, first PC played Unreal Championships Clan TZA, the Zombies Army. Current clan OG, original Goons, lives in New Hampshire, USA. Just loves UT. Absolutely loves it. Nice one there, Death by Teacup. So, end result of that was defense should be Pablo and Primex there due to the frag powered in the base and attacking Ramdrop, Molo, Poison Arrow. Death by Teacup, a team that will prove to have what it takes to get the win today. I'm not so sure. That's the Escobars Warlords there, the first team. The CHAMPS, Nukes team. Well, what can we say about that? Nukes team. Nukes team for the official Draft Cup 2016 will be Nuke for defense. UT99 player. Been in so many clans, man, it's useless to try and mention them all, but he's a multi-gamer with the highest frag power around. At the moment, it'll be difficult to get a flag out of his base today, I'll tell you that for nothing. He will be on form, firing on all four cylinders there. Cobra, Offense, plus clans TF, Total Failure, Instagib SR, Soul Reapers, Instagib O2 Oxygen, normal weapons previous games 2002, UT99, then World of Warcraft, now on UT4. Krexis there, UT99. One of the best clans around there for Krexis, the Majestic 5. Well done, man. Rykum, Offense, started gaming back in UT99. Clans were Moral Decay, Up, Mute, Kick, MDC. These games of World of Warcraft, Lineage 2, MU Online, Dota. Let me just put the password in here. There we go. How's he up to? Dota. Lewis, Offense, UT99, Defender, now enjoying Unreal 4 right now. Not a chance to get in touch with Xbox or Xbox, whichever you want to call him. I've had nothing back from him at all. But anyway, yeah, that's Nuke's team, and after some swap outs from Nuke's team, he's put together a high skilled team which has enough frag power to take his team to the limits and beyond. So, frag power in the base, defense will be Nuke and Krexis. Awesome frag power there. With alongside Krexis, and will be quite hard going to get that flag out. Attacking Cobra, Rykum, Lewis, Xbox, hard-hitting team that will give Pablo Escobars an all-round hard time in both maps. So predictions for the win for these maps in both is a 50-50 split. It's anybody's game. Yes. Anyway, we'll jump right in on the game now as the guys are already in. One team's already clicked up there, so we shall get in and see what's going to happen. Off we go. Just waiting for Nuke's team, the CHAMPS there, to ready up. Won't be long now, guys. Won't be long now at all. On the map, Grudge. quite a difficult map to play. Easy map if you know how. I'll tell you something, I've played many times on this map defense, left and right, and it is a pain. Got guys coming in through the mid there, you just can't stop them. Anyway, this is it guys, we are off and away. This is it. Okay, let's get in there. Right, as per usual, let's see who is doing what for the team. Definitely have Krexis on the left side there, we've got Nuke on the right, we've got attackers coming in here. Is Molo on the incoming there with Primex dual attack here. Red flag's already been taken, didn't see that one. Where's it going? It's gone dropped on the lower elevator. Taken down and returned there by Krexis. Nice one, guys. Let's get some x-ray on while we're at it. Nicely done there. We've got attackers incoming from the middle. Middle in there. Grabs a flag there. It's Poison Arrow trying to get out of base there. Can't get out there. The champ takes him down. Had him on the ropes, no less. Nice one, Nuke. Blue flag's been taken, let's get on that one quickly. Gets taken down, returned as well there by Ramdrop. Stay in this base for the time being because I want to see a flag get taken out of here. The champ there, moving back to position. Let's go on. Blue flag's been taken, let's get on that one quick as it comes out onto the right side of the base there. Right side all the way there, picks up cover there. Nice bit of cover, oh, gets taken down and re-picked up there by the champ. Champ taking it down, oh, might have been re-picked up by Lewis now, going into the base. Not once, not twice, but thrice take down there and return there by Poison Arrow there. Lucky return there. Could have been a lockdown after one cap, you never know. Pablo, right side defence, doesn't see. Ooh, yes he does, he sees a champ coming in there, but it was all too late there, as we are in now on the flag. Oh, Rykum there taken down on the flag stand, almost a faff on that flag. Cobra incoming, left side, we've got a low in there as well, elevated up into the high there. It's, oh, taken down left side there by Pablo. Teams are working out really well now, very nice indeed. Let's get through into the red base there. Pablo trying to rear of the base attack there. He's changed from defense to offense there. Poison Arrow on the flag there, almost getting a faff on that flag. Plenty going on in the midsection of the map here. As, everyone seems to be getting taken down middle section. We've got no eyes in. We've got Poison Arrow high in over the top there. Let's see if he can make it into the base and take the flag. He's coming in here now. The defense know he's there, but Krexis on him with Nuke there. DMing around there. Oh my days. I thought he was actually going to get his fingertips to that flag there. We've got a left attack in there as well. Taken down. Two taken down. Left side. Another one in from the high. Poison Arrow. Poison Arrow there. Taken down by Krexis for the defense for the red team. Nice slow start to the game here. I'm sure it's going to get warmed up pretty soon. Ramdrop there, left side, taking down everything that comes in the base. 7:06 on the clock, not much to report at the moment, but things should be heating up pretty soon. Got a high attacker in, one on the left side there as well. Cobra in, Cobra getting taken down there just before he gets his onto the flag. We've got another one in there from the right into the middle there. Lewis taken down at the flag stand. Got Rykum there on the right side, takes down one defense. He's DMing around there with Pablo. Pablo taking him down. We've got Cobra in left side up against 2D, taken down on the left side. Not a chance of getting himself into the base there at any time soon. Go through to the red base. Hopefully someone's going to take a cap soon. We've got a high in. It's Poison Arrow. Poison Arrow on the flat, taken down again there, almost immediately there on the way into the base by Krexis. Primax trying to push forward there with Molo. Base taken now. Red flag's been taken. It's Poison Arrow on the flag there. Elevated up into the high there. Sneaks out of base. He's almost out. He is halfway across the map. Drops down into his base there. Anybody to take this flag carrier down? Oh my god! It was Lewis there. Lewis from the champ team taking that flag down just before the capture. Blue flag's been taken now. Now things are heating up. Gets taken down and returned there by Ramdrop, but instantly taken out of the base there by Rykum. Rykum halfway across the map there. No cover for this guy. Where's the cover? Here they are. They're pushing forward now. This is flag. He's going to be caps. No. Yes. There's the first one of the day. It's the champs team taking the first capture of the game. Nicely done there. Nicely done indeed. This could be a lockdown, or this could go for another cap. I'm not so sure. It looks like the guys are pushing forward there. Molo pushing forward there, trying to get the equalising cap. We've got Poisonado in the base again there, taken down. People watching the mid now as well. Poisonado there taking down Pablo, DMing around. Again, in from the mid, Poisonado takes the flag, out, oh, into the low only though, can't quite get it over to that elevator. If he makes his way to the elevator, he's got half a chance of getting that flag into the base. Again, could be Poisonado from the mid, again, it was Poisonado from the mid, again, using that same manoeuvre, the same tactic that's paid off so many times on this map on previous pugs. Molo there, in on the right there, he's, oh my god, here we go, out right side now, right side with Primex, DMing away there with the defence there, pushing forward, it's Nuke on the flag carrier, taking him down there, nice return for Nuke, we've still got one in, it's Poisonado on the flag from the mid, mid in now, taking down, we've got Molo on the left side, the blue team putting the pressure on the red team now, oh my days, flags, oh, almost a faff there for Primex there, taking flag down, Nuke making the return on the flag there nicely, we've got a high in, we've got one in the low, two on the elevator into high, dropping down into base now, going to make a mid, Poisonado in the mid, Primex changing to the right side, swapping, getting taken down there by Cobra, left in, Molo, left side in, we've got Nuke Champ at the back there on the elevator, DMing these guys away, takes Nuke down, misses the flag, grabs the flag, comes back in for it, tries the right side out there, right side out, he's got, oh my god, who is that, it's Krexis, DMing with Krexis, picks up Primex for cover, he's in their side of the base, oh my god, is that Nuke? It's Rykem, Rykem in the base in low there, DMing with Molo, trying to take the flag back, but the whole team's there on the elevator for the jump down onto the flag, surely, there's no one around to take the flag back, it gets denied from low, repeats up there, and oh my god, capped off by Ramdrop there, equalising score, 1-1 now, pressure on both teams now with 3 minutes 26 on the clock. This is awesome-age. Two attackers on the right side there, Rykem there with, who's that, Lewis on the flag there, steals the flag out of their base, going for the elevator, but oh my god, Kenan Dunn, no, misses the shot, misses the jump as well, flag's been dropped just in the high of the elevator there, nice return, but an instant re-pick up there by Rykem, Rykem taken down by the blue team and a flag return there, nice one indeed guys, nice one indeed, we got Lewis in the low. Red flag's been taken. It's coming out into the low, onto the elevator. Misses the jumper. Handbags at dawn on the elevator. Flag returned. Flag turned. Oh my god, it's been taken again there. We're out onto the low elevator now with Molo. Molo again on the elevator, taken down instantly. Poison Arrow still live there under the base. I'm not sure if anybody's seen him. Taken down nevertheless. Primex in right side. With Molo, oh my god, Primex taking down, Molo on the flag, going out into a right side out, he's going to pick up cover, surely, where's the pushing forward defence there, flag's been dropped left there, oh, it's been re-picked up there now, we are re-picked up for the set, oh no, Ramdrop, flag is dropping the flag, Primex picking it up there, taking it to the base, whole team's on, here we go, 2-1, pressure now on the red team, 2-1, 2 minutes and 7 seconds left on the clock at this time. Cobra incoming, left side taken down. Got a high in on the elevator there coming in as well. We've got Krexis pushing forward on the defense there, taken down as well. Here he comes, in from the high. It's Lewis. Lewis taken down by Pablo. Defense blue team there. Nice one, Pablo. Good going there. We got Cobra in the low. I don't think he's been seen. I think Pablo might have seen him though. Jumps up onto the elevator. Up against two defenses. No chance. On the red flag now, going out into the low, elevator goes up without him, oh, gets taken down, re-picked up by Primex, on the elevator there, two into the top, into the high there, drops down into his side of the base, oh my days, gets taken down and returned there by Cobra, just waiting for that flag to come down from the high, blue flag's been taken and dropped, we'll stay with this one for the time being, let's go and have a quick, who's that, Poison Arrow again in the low there, sneaky cheeky manoeuvre here coming in, guys don't know he's there, I think Nuke does though, Nuke DMing around there, Poison Arrow taking him down in the base, oh that was a faff there as well, unlucky man, unlucky, two man attack forming on the right side there, only one now, Primex live in the base, got a high in again from Poison Arrow, for only 50 seconds left on the clock now, 2-1 to the blue team. Molo pushing forward, left side, taken down there by Krexis. Both teams trying their hardest for that extra cap. We've got Poison Arrow in the low, Primex in the right side there, going in the low, taken down there by Crexis. Primex on the flank, ooh, not quite there. Let's go through to the blue team here, see if any of the reds can actually get through. Lewis getting taken down in a high there. We've got Raikkonen pushing forward, left side, only 10 seconds left on the clock. Can he get his fingertips to the flag? I'm not so sure. One. Half time. There you go, guys. Wowzers. There's your scoreboards. Well, scores aren't looking too drastic at the moment, but I was expecting to see maybe a little bit more from the Nukes team there. But nevertheless, it's 1-2. There's plenty more time to go. It's easily brought back by the red team there. Even if they'll get one cap and go into extra time, it will go all the way into the extra cap after that. There we go into the second and final half of Grudge. Next map will be Mesmerized. And the decider will be Dooku. So, let's see what we shall see. Attacker second, everything down in the mid there. Got Raikkonen pushed through here with Cobra and Lewis. Three-man attack, two-man attack now. Oh, one-man attack. We've only got Raikkonen there. DM in there with three attackers there and a defender. Raikkonen pushing through. Red flag's been taken and dropped. Cobra in left side, taken down there by Molo. Nice shooting, Molo. Lewis taken down as well. Red flag's been taken. He's going to be coming out of the base into the low there. Can't quite get to the elevator there. Cobra and Lewis making awesome ownage from that flag carrier. Flag's already coming in. I didn't even see this coming in. Red flag's... Oh, my God. Red flag's going to the low. Blue flag's in the high there. He's going to get to the elevator. I'm not so sure. No, he gets taken down and dropped. Red flag's been taken. Oh, my God. Should have stationed a go. He's been dropped on the elevator. Taken down. And there's the equalising score. Didn't even see that one happening, man. Didn't even see that one happening. But there you go. There's your equalising score there. Primex taken down on the right side of the base there. We got Molo in the left side. Molo taken down. We got cheeky manoeuvre again there from Poison Arrow taken down. Blue flag's been taken and we're out into the low there. Low. Is he going to do a cheeky manoeuvre here or is he just going to bounce out? He's gone for the bounce out now. He's gone out for the left. Left out now from the rear of the base there. Pushing forward there. Picks up cover. Both getting taken down on the left side. Nice tactics, guys, but didn't pay off this time. Molo pushing forward there. Is that Cobra on the right side? Cobra there, right side. DM in away. The guys have respawned in the base there. Not much chance to get through at the moment. We've got one in the high. Dropping down into low. It's Lewis there, taken down in the low of the elevator. Again, middle one coming in here. It's Cobra. Cobra on the flag there. Defense pushed too far forward there. Unlucky duck. Oh my God. Flag's been dropped again and returned. Raikkonen there on the flag. Faffed at the stand. Lewis on the flag. Goes down for the low. Takes down the defender. Onto the elevator we go surely. Into the high. I can't get up there. Come on. Goes down into the high. Down into the low. Drops down. Oh my God. Instantly returned there by Molo. These guys know this map better than they've been letting on, I think. Nicely done. Blue flag's been taken. Let's get on that one as he tries a low out again. Low elevator. Red blue flag as well there. On the way out of the base. It's in their side. Going to go for the low surely. No. All the guys are pushing forward for this flag. Trying to take it down. No one can make the sharp enough shot on this flag. Red flag's been taken and dropped. Blue flag's been left there on its own. Repicked up there by Nuke. Nuke taking it in the base. There for the cap. Get in there, Nuke. It's 3-2 now to the team. The red team have taken the lead. 3-2. 6 minutes 49 on the clock. Nicely done, man. Nicely done. The champs have brought it forward, but can they keep the lead away from the blue team? I'm not so sure. The proof is in the pudding, as they say. Raikkonen pushing in right side there. Solo mission up against Pablo. Pablo making mincemeat of him there. Nicely done. Got a high in. Let's see what's going on in the red base. Not much to report in the red base, tell you the truth, but we'll just stay in here momentarily while Primex is making his attack left side, taking down the whole team's respawned their side of the base now. We've got one on the elevator into the high. Prime X pushing, left side in, taken down. Poison Arrow making an attack again from the mid. Molo, two-man attack, possible two-man attack, possible three-man attack with the high. High gets taken down. Molo in there with Prime X on the flag. Oh, defense again there, taking him down. Red defense is absolutely on fire. Molo taking down right side. Prime X taking 1D down. Prime X using the walls for cover there. Takes down 2D, but they're all respawning in the rear of the base there. Blue flag's been taken and dropped in the base. Unlucky, man. Come on, guys, let's get this revved up a bit now. 5 minutes, 19 left on the clock. 3, 2. Red flag. Got the highs pushing forward there as well. It's Molo going for the middle in. Middle in, Poison Arrow there in the low under the elevator in the rear of the base there. Did a guy see him? Nobody down. Takes him down. Takes Cobra down. He's on the flag there. Takes down two defense. Drops down into the low. Going for the elevator again there. Possibly going to... Oh, he gets dropped and a return there by Nuke. Nice manoeuvre. Nuke there keeping the scores to 3-2. Molo coming in right side. Blue flag's been taken. Let's get on that one quickly as it goes out into the low. Low elevator there, into the high. Misses the jump off the elevator, goes back down into the attackers. Oh my god, not once, not twice. Third time lucky. No, can't make the jump. Changes his mind, goes for the right out with the blue base there. Into the halfway stage of the map there. Possible into the low there for cover. Goes into the low there for cover. Oh my god, the whole team's there on him. Everybody's trying to DM this flag carrier down. The defense needs to sort this out quickly. Red flag gets taken down into the low, dropped, and can it be returned quickly for the cap? No, repeats up by Primates. Blue flag's been taken down now. It's going to be a return. It is a return as well. Blue, red flag's gone into the high there with Primex jumping down for the cap. No, taken down again there by Nuke. Repicked up. Oh my god, we're out of the base now with the red flag taken down there in the low. Nice return and a takedown there by Crexis. Right, come there. Pushing forward into the base. We'll stay with this one just momentarily now. We're out now with Primex. Elevator. No, doesn't quite make it to the elevator. A nice return there. Cobra taking that return. 3 minutes left. 3 minutes and 28 seconds, guys. This could be a lockdown now for the red team. Or have they gone for another one? Maybe now. Lewis on the flag taken down in the low there. I think it's a possible lockdown here for the red team. They're going to keep this one frag advantage now, surely. Yeah, there's three in the base. There's three staying in the base. We've got Pablo pushed forward there from the defensive position. 3 minutes remain. Nicely done, guys. This is what we wanted to see. Poison Arrow taken down. Molo taken down on the approach to the base there. The guys have definitely got this locked down now. They are not going to let... Oh my god! Pablo there manages to get his hands on the flag and he's going out left side. Oh! Nice return there from Cobra. 3-2. 2 minutes 41 on the clock. It's going to be a long-winded wait now for this game to be over. It doesn't sound long, 3 minutes, but when you're in the game, you know the score. We've got to pick up there. Oh, nice takedown there from Nuke again there. Nice defensive work from the red team. It's a lot tighter than I thought. I thought Nuke's team were going to actually plough through this and make it something like 10-2 or something like that. But how the table turns, it's a really tight, well-balanced teams here tonight. Pablo in the left side there, up against two defenders there. Takes the flag away from them as well. Goes into the low, making a nice return there is Cobra. Pressure on for the blue team, big time now, needing one cap to go into the overtime. Picks up by Poison Arrow, taken down again, repicked up. In the base, Molo taken down. Blue flag's been taken and dropped as well in their base. I don't think that's going to get any chance of being repicked up. No, it's a return there for the blue team. Lewis there still making an attempt there. Mind you, they do still have 3 defense on for the red team. So I think this is where we need to see the next flag being taken from in the red base, if you ask me. Pablo in right side there again, taken down by the frag power of the red team here. Got possible left in here. Pablo pushed in slightly Got a mid in as well there. Oh, right side, change to right side. It's Molo there. Molo, demon around there with Nuke the Champ. Takes Nuke the Champ down. Oh, can't quite get through the defense again there. Molo on the left. We've got 1 minute to get this cap in. Pablo on the flag again there. Absolute demolished there at the flag stand. Got Molo incoming, taking down one defense there, but there's still two in the base. Takes down another one. Oh my god, this could be the one. Oh no, taken down by the respawning Nuke there. Primate second down as well. We're still in there with Pablo. Pablo taken down as well. Molo pushing forward there. We've got two highs in. Poison arrow on the flag. Pablo there for cover. Going for the elevator. Gets taken down. Repicked up by Pablo. Taken down. Oh my god. Everybody's getting taken down. He's been repicked up there by Molo. Molo taking it from the middle low into the right side there. Pushing all the way. Gets taken down. Repicked up. Taken down. Return there eventually by... Oh my god, flag's gone out again there. Onto the elevator. Let's quickly get onto this one now. Picks up the cover. Red flag's gone. Oh my god, taken down. Nuke can't get his fingertips to it. Here it comes, the cap. Oh my god, we're going into overtime as the flag gets ripped out of the base floor there by... by Riken. Riken there, halfway across the map. My god, have you ever seen anything like this? Down into the low there for cover from the map there. Nicely done there. We've got Molo on the right side. Can it be a denial in the base? I'm not sure. Taking cover in the corners there. Lower rear of the base. Onto the elevator, up into the high. Can he jump? It's a cross-cap situation. My days, it's a cross-cap situation. Red flag's been dropped. Can it be returned quickly for the cap? No, it's been repicked up there by Ramdrop. Ramdrop picking the flag up and Rykham here in the base with our flag. Oh my days, everything's happening now. This is the decider. Will it be the champs or will it be Escobar's Warlords taking the first map? It's a 50-50 split. Whoever made that prediction was absolutely on the money. Very impressed with that. Team seems to have calmed down now. No one's pushing forward and no one's leaving that flag behind. It's going to be a one-man attack both ways here, I think. Throw four in the base protecting the flag. Oh no, it's a back to the hub. What's going on, guys? What's going on? This could be a nasty, pasty decision. They've taken the flag carrier down. Everybody stood still. Nevertheless, he's bringing the flag home. He's going to cap that flag off. Well, I'm not so sure. I am not so sure what happens in a situation like that. 4-3 to the blue team. Well, that was very unexpected. But there you go, guys. 4-3. Pablo's Escobars there. Taking the first map on Grudge. Wow, I'm a bit shell-shocked. I don't know what to say about that. Anybody on the Twitch channel there got anything to say about that? UT4 TV, no overtime. Wow. Well, both teams worked out quite well there, but that map Grudge can be a grinder on your mind, so... next map's going to be Mesmerize. I'm sure things are going to be changed up a gear on that map, to tell you the least. Well, we shall see how it goes. We don't know till we actually get on that map. Okay, let's get on here. Okay, UT Unreal Tournament 4 TV. No overtime in group matches, so that was a draw. Yeah, that was a draw, guys, for you guys watching that. So Pablo, thinking he's stolen the match there, probably celebrating already in his voice channel, has no idea. Unlucky Pablo. People in channel tonight, Rezept, yo, hi Rezept, Tanzuf, Viva! Exorius, Nelsa, Exorius again there, Unreal Tournament TV, that must be new. Loke, Hanzoof, Zeskier. Yes, nice to see you all here. Hope you're enjoying the stream. I'm sure you are. Okay, just waiting for the guys now to get onto the map. Get readied up. I don't think 50-50 split is going to actually work on this one. I think the map is actually in favour of well, I'm not going to say it, but I know the map is actually in favour of on here. So we shall see very soon who will take this map. I've got a good idea who's going to take this map, but I can't be biased. I've got to keep that one to myself. I'll rant and rave about it when they take the win and not before. I was not expecting these teams to be quite so balanced on the Grudge map there. I was very surprised indeed. After being listening to the discussions and the raging that was going in the voice channel between these two team captains, I was expecting a lot more on the frags and caps for the nuke team, but the champs, I should say. But nevertheless, it was still a very nice, evenly balanced game indeed. And why am I in the game? That is an odd one. Let me just leave this. How the hell have I been put in the game? Very odd. Must have pressed join. It's the stress of a streamer, you know, guys. It's the stress of a streamer. Okay, teams are set, ready to rock and roll. So let's hope this is going to be a bit more fast and furious than the previous map there on Grudge. Level pegging's draw on the previous map, I think that was. Just waiting for one or two more here to ready up and we will get in. Don't worry, Ruby, I won't worry, honey. Endorphin there, JT subbing there, yes, I know. I've heard it all before, guys. Never mind, here we go. Mesmerized, here we go. This is going to be the one. This is going to be the fast and furious one in my book, I think. So, let's see who's doing what first. We have for the red team here. Pablo defending the left side. Well, we've got Xbox in there. Xbox in on the attack in the base there, up against Pablo. Taken down, though. Another one in there, Cobra. Cobra in the low from low right there. Taken down again. Blue flag's been taken and dropped in the base. Is it going to be re-picked up by anyone? No, it's not going to get returned by Nuke from the champ team there. Let's get some x-ray on quickly. Red flag taken. Okay, we are out now with Primex. Primex dropping the flag there, taken down there by Krexis. Krexis, red flag's out as well now. Right side out of the base there, taken down. It's going to be a return. No, yes it is. Primex making a nice return there on the red flag. Let's go through to mid and see if we've got any guys bunching up for a 3-man or a 2-man attack. Doesn't seem like it just at the moment. We've got Rykem on the left and we have in here Xbox on the right. We're in the base. We've got one taken, two destroyed there. Absolutely destroyed in the base. Nice defence work here from the Escobar Warlords. Possible two-man attack here in the right low of the base there. We've got Cobra in the base already there. Oh my god, it's a two-man attack there with Ryken. We've got out there. We've picked up the flag. It's a three-man attack on the flag now. Going out the right side. Right side with Ryken for cover there. Isn't it? DM is there to take the flag back from the mid. No, there isn't. We're halfway over the map there. Gets taken down. It's going to get re-picked up now. Re-picked up there. Nice pick-up. Three-man attack. Cobra pushed forward there from defence. Gets taken down. Ryken's taken down. Flag still there. The DM is like hell there from the right side of the base. Can't pick the flag back up. There's three-man DMing on. The flag's been re-picked up there by Xbox. Going in the base there. For the no, it's been denied. It's a denial in the base. Who's going to pick it up? It's been denied again. Re-picked up and eventually capped off by the awesome frag power of the nuke there. Nice cap indeed. This is more like it, guys. Bring some more of those home, I say. Red team now probably going furious now. Letting that flag out of the base. Death by teacup there. Death by teacup on the attack in the left side. Dropping down into the low left of the base. Krex is teching Death by Teacup down there, no problem. Two-man attack here, possibly Death by Teacup in the high, one taking down the low, Death by Teacup taking down, Molo still up in the high, left taken down, red flag's been taken, here we go, we've got Cobra on the flag coming out, left low all the way there, picks up Nuke for cover, Raken there for cover, but nevertheless, flag's taken down and returned sharply there. Pablo returning back into position. Blue flag's taken and we are almost out of the base there, but it's a nice return from Nuke. Cobra pushing forward, making the attack left side, getting taken down by Primax. This could be possibly the two-man attack we've been looking for. We have Death by Teacup and Primax there. One dropping down into the low left of the base. We've got Teacup staying up in the left high in now, taking down the defense. Defense nowhere to be seen. Oh, Cobra, Krex is there. Krex is taking the flag carrier down. We've got Death by Teacup out in the high left there through the teleporter. Taken down there though by Ryken. Unlucky. Red flag's been taken. We're out into the no man's land there under the left ramp. Or was it the right ramp? Not so sure. Nevertheless, we've got an attacker in there. Xbox in from the low right, taken down instantly. The approach into the base. Xbox again there, attacking from low right up against the two defenders. Two-man attack in the base now. Here's a two-man attack. Oh, Xbox gets taken down. Cobra still in the base. Takes down the defense. We're out into the right side. Teleporter. No, we're not. Gets taken down by the respawning run. Drop there. Nicely done indeed. Blue flag's been taken. Now let's get on that one. It's gone into the high. Trying for the middle high there all the way. Gets taken down. Return there by Krexis. Nice one, Krexis. Nuke there, returning back into position, getting taken down, though, nevertheless, by Death by Teacup. Nah, can't quite get out of the base. Primex in the high right now as well. We've got Molo pushing forward, right side, possible two-man attack there. Oh, no, it's not a single-man attack with Molo. Takes down the defense, though. Two defense, three defense. Oh, my God, he's owning in the base there, Molo. But nevertheless, return there by Krexis. Nice work, man. Death by Teacup in the right high, changing, swapping over to the left, taken down there by the defense. Molo, right side, pushed in by Primex. Molo's taken down. Primex still alive in the base there. Takes down Nuke. Red flag's been taken and dropped. Oh, my days. Everybody's getting taken down in the blue base. This flag is not going to be coming out of here anytime soon. Red flag's been taken into the left side. Teleporter there, being chased out there. Oh, my God, back in the base there. Pablo making a nice shot on the flag carrier and it's a return as well. Most important, that one, Pablo. Nice indeed. Red flag's been taken by Cobra. Right side, Telly picks up cover there from Ryken. Ryken there on the right side. Back into the base, is he? Let's get on that flag. Oh, both flags have been taken. Oh, dropped. Both returned. Thought that was going to be a nice run, but nevertheless, been returned. Ram drop in their base there, taken down in their blue base. Molo taken down as well. Red flag's been taken and dropped in the base. It's been re-picked up by Cobra. Cobra trying to left side out now. Got two defense on him. Takes down one. Pablo finishing him off. Been re-picked up though by Xbox. Xbox there, stealing the flag out of the base there. Going for the left all the way now. Molo on him. Taking the flag carrier down and a nice return as well there by Molo. Nicely done, man. Nicely done indeed. Blue flag's been taken. We're going for the left telly. Left telly going for the middle high, possibly. No, nice shot there from Cobra. Almost a re-pick up there as well, but nevertheless, return to base. 4 minutes 16 left of the first half. There is Molo doing the juke nuke maneuver there, waiting for Death by Teacup to push up behind him there. Takes down one defense, takes down two defense. It's a three-man attack in the base now. Three-man attack in the base. We've got Primate taking the flag out left side. Molo for cover. Primate taken down. Death by Teacup taken down. Re-picked up there by Molo, is it? Molo back in the base, Molo back in the base, out of the base, left side now. Oh my god, gets melted by Nuke, takes Nuke down, he's almost half. Oh my god, taken down there and returned. That would have been an excellent flag run there, but taken down and returned. Okay, Next in. Who's next in? Let's go and push forward. Slide. Oh no, we've got an attack here. Possible two man attack. We've got Molo in the base there. Rip Primex. Molo's taken down. Primex still alive. Taken down there by Crexis in the base. Let's quickly run through now to the opposition. Let's go and see what's happening in here. Two man attack in the base. Rykum there with Xbox and Cobra. Three man attack. Flag gets taken and drops in the base. Oh my god, come on. Three man attack, two man attack, no man attack in the red base. Xbox in the low right. Solo mission. No cover. Blue flag's been taken and we are still in the base. Both flags safe for now. 3 minutes only left of the first half. Xbox taken down. Rykum in the high right there. Takes down one defense. Got a respawn there from the left high. Rykum in the base. Taking the flag. Gets taken down. Return there by Ramdrop. Nice one, man. Nice play, Ramdrop. Rykum again in the high. Blue flag's been dropped. Two-man attack in the red base. It's Xbox taken down. Blue flag's been taken and dropped again in the base. Possible re-pick up there, is it? Yes, it is. It's Death by Teacup going out for the right side there with Molo for cover. Both taken down on the right side ramp there. Phew. Unlucky, guys. Unlucky indeed. Death by Teacup with Molo. Death by Teacup changing from high left to high right there. Molo still in the base. Primax pushing forward. Molo on his own. Solo mission now. Solo mission going for a right low out. Can't make it out with the base there. Almost a pick up there as well, but can't quite get to it. Red flag's been taken and dropped in the base. Cobra incoming, low left. Cobra using the teleport there. Solo missions. No, it's not solo mission. He picks up Xbox. Oh my god, both taken down in the base. Left side teleporter there. Unlucky, guys. Still 1-0. 1-0 to the champs with only 1 minute 33 left on the clock. Oh my god, we got Cobra in, low right out, low right out. We've got Pablo Diem in from the high there. Three man attack on the flag, he's going in the low right out. Gets Satan down, re-picked up there by Rykum. Rykum pushing on through there, gets Satan down. Nuke trying to make a pick up there, doesn't make it, and the flag's returned again. Meanwhile, we've got the attackers that are pushed forward within the base now. We've got Molo on the flag going for a right low, can't make it out of the base. Primax there, no, he gets Satan down as well. Nuke making short work of those oncoming attackers. We've got Molo again there in the high left pushed in there with Primax in the low left there. Two man attack on this base right now. Can he take the defense down? Takes one down. Both flags have been taken now. We've got Primax going out into the low. No, he's going into the telly, into the high. Big mistake there. Red flag still coming in. Where is it? It's halfway across the map into the low left, low right of their base. Gets taken down. DM from the left side there. Taken down again. In the base. It's going to be another cap. Oh my days. Rykum there making another score for the blue team. Absolutely goddamn awesome. Flag's been chellied out of the base there by Don Pablo. Taken down though, unfortunately. That would have been awesome if he could have got another cap there. Only 30 seconds left of this first and final half. Red flag's been taken. And we are going out into the left telly. Left telly there, chased out by Pablo and making a nice return on that flag. Nicely done, man. Xbox on the flag. Faffed. Cobra, left side in, up against Don Pablo, taking the Cobra down there. Blue flag's been taken. Oh my god, here we go. Death by Teacup. Single oh, unlucky. Death by Teacup there, getting taken down. Unbelievable. Nicely done, guys. Nicely done indeed. 2-0 now to the champs. Pablo's Escobar there. Warlords need to do something soon, man. They've got 10 minutes to get two captures back for the overtime again. Oh, mind you, there is no overtime, is there? So it'll be another draw and probably go into a third and final. But we shall see. 4-3-2. Yes, Unreal Tournament 4 TV. Grudge was a tie. 3-3. Okay. 10 minutes to do this, guys. They've got to get two caps out. Escobar Warlords. Pull your socks up, guys. Let's see you do this. Two-man attack in the base there. Molo on the right, left side. We've got Death by Teacup. Solo mission now up against three. Oh, my God. Not a chance. Primex pushing forward in the high right there. Again, not a chance. Red flag's been taken again. It's coming out of the base there on the left side. Gets taken down. Molo returning that flag. Nicely done, Molo. Nicely done. They don't see Rykem though. Rykem out there into the telly, into the right, dropping down back into the base there. Big mistake there. Should have stayed in the high right. Could have made it out of the base there easily. Nevertheless, taken down and returned. Two-man attack, one-man attack, two-man attack, one-man attack. All getting taken down right side there by the red team pushing forward on this flag. Let's get through there quickly. There could be a possible flag grab going on and I won't be there. Death by Teacup here, solo mission in the base there, on their own, gets taken down. It's a faff there for Death by Teacup. Primex in, left side. Taken down again, low right in, Molo there, pushed in by Death by Teacup. Possible two-man attack on the flag there. We've got the champ there, pushing forward. Oh my god, Molo on the flag there. Death by Teacup taken down, Primex pushed forward, taken down again in the base. Red flag's been taken. Is he going to come out of the base? He's into the high there. He's going for a high all the way. He's going to drop down. No, he's changed his mind. He's seen the attackers down there. He's gone for a right out. A right out with Cobra there. No, but oh, he's been DM'd down out of the way there. Almost returned, but he's gone into the middle, changing back into the right side, left side of their base. We've got Primex trying to DM the flag there from low right into the base. It goes onto the flag. Oh my days. 3-0 now to the champs. Absolutely awesome ownage there by Nuke's team. Proper bullied. Red flag's been taken now. We're out with Cobra going into the high left through the telly, going to the left there, taken down by Don Pablo. Pablo there taken down as well there. We're going for the left out, 3-man attack on the flag there. Lots of cover on this flag. Here it goes, both flags have been taken now. We've got Ram Drop on the blue flag and we have Nuke on this red flag. Blue flag's been taken and dropped. Red flag's been dropped. It's going to be returned. There's the return. Incoming to the base, into the low right of their base. It could be a possible denial there with Cobra. Cobra picking the red flag up. Both flags have been taken, dropped, and a return, making a nice cap there. Instantly taken out of the base there. First cap of the red team. Red team taking the blue flag out of the base there. Oh my god. Drop down in the low left and returned by Cobra. Nice going, Cobra. 1-3. 3-1 now to the blue team. This is awesomeage. Death by Teacup now in the left side there, DMing around with Cobra. Cobra taking it down there. We've got another Molo from the red team, left high in. Death by Teacup pushing forward there. We have in the base now, Ram Drop solo mission on the flag. He picks the flag up. Oh, gets taken down in the base. Red flag's been taken out. It's still live. It's going from right to left to right. Back into the mid. Drops down into mid low. No, he goes all the way. Oh, he gets DM from the left there. Flag's still there. Cobra Champ there, moving his way around the map. Gets taken down from behind there. Oh, look at that for a return there from Ram Drop. Absolute awesome. Blue flag's been taken. And my keyboard stopped working. There we go. We get taken down. Death by Teacup re-picking it up. We've got Cobra in the base there, DMing that flag carrier down. Not once, not twice, but thrice there. And a nice return there from Nuke. Not having that flag, he says. Two-man attack. Low right in. Molo and Primex. Primex in there. Molo picks a flag up, going for the right side. Telly gets taken down. Re-picked up by Primex. Taken down again there by Nuke. Ownage by Nuke there. Nicely done. Molo left high in. We've got a two-man attack forming on the right side. Possible join up there for a three-man attack. Death by Teacup in the low. We have in the right side here. Ram Drop taken down. Down to a two-man attack. We've got four guys pushing forward here on the defense. We've got Death by Teacup taking the flag, getting dropped in the base. Red flag's been taken. Oh, dropped just outside of the base. And a return there by Pablo. So both flags are safe until Death by Teacup. That, ooh, another faff there. Returned by Nuke. Blue flag's been taken. Death by Teacup outside. The right side out there. Got cover there. Taken down. Repicked up there. And it's going back into the bait. No, it's going back into the middle high. Middle high. No, it's changing all the way from right to left. Past the middle high. Oh my days. This could be another cap. We're out there with Ram Drop. Ram Drop picking up cover there from Death by Teacup. Dropping down. Oh, he gets taken down. Possibly a repick up there. Is a repick up there. Drop down into the low right of their base with Pablo. Taken down. Repicked up by Ram Drop. And returned there by Rykem there. What a return. It was coming through like a freight train there, but got taken down nevertheless in a return. We got Cobra on the red flag there, out into the high right out of the base there. He picks up cover there from Xbox there for cover, pushing forward in front of the flag carry for the respawners. We got both flags taken out of the base now with Primex dropping the flag. We've got, oh my god, he's got cover, he's in the base, there's nobody here, set the flag back. 4-1 now, nice score there for the blue team with Cobra. Awesome ownage now with only 4 minutes 40 left on the clock. This could be another lockdown on this game. Maybe, I'm not so sure. We got Death by Teacup on the blue flag there, it's not been returned. We're going out for the low left all the way out there. Solo mission, can't get out of the base. It's going to be repicked up there by Primex taking the flag out of the base there into the low left. Can't make it out of the base there, nice return there by Rykem. Rykem, man of the match there, saving that flag. 4-1, 4 minutes 20 left on the clock. We have, God, we've got the whole team pushing forward now from the red base. We've got Death by Teacup in first, gets taken down. Molo in second. Anybody on the right? No, it's not. Molo still taken down. Primax in, Death by Teacup in the low. Red flag's been taken because there's no defense in that base. It all pushed forward. Cobra going into the low middle. Oh, did you see that? Nice drop down frag there. Nice drop down frag indeed. Not sure who that was, but that was a goddamn good good aim and a good frag on that flag carrier. Okay, let's go through now to the blue base. Let's follow Death by Teacup through it. Death by Teacup into the high right. High right and jumps down onto the defense there, taken down as well. Unfortunately, we got Molo in from the low left, pushed in by Pablo on the offense now. All taken down in the base. Death by Teacup there taken down as well. Primex high right taken down. Pablo pushing forward over halfway of the map there using the DM skills that he has, trying to keep this area clear from the respawners. Gives his attackers some sort of chance to get in the base and get his flag. Doesn't seem to be working at the moment though. Molo in there, followed in by Primex. Takes down one defense. Got Nuke there. Oh, Nuke there making a nice faff. Ooh, and the return there, nicely done. Death by Teacup in the base there, two defense on, I can't make that grab. Pablo in now again on the offense. Primate, two-man attack, taken down. Ellen Molo there with Death by Teacup. Molo taken down, Death by Teacup still in, chasing by Pablo. Pablo there, Primax in the low right. Pablo second down, Primax in on the flag, gets taken down. We've got Molo again on the flag there, takes down the defense. Got a respawner there, it's Nuke there on the low left, chasing him out low right there. Picks up cover from, who is that? Oh, he gets taken down, re-picked up by, oh my god, who is that? It's Primax, Primax there. The whole team are on the flag now, whole team are on the flag. There's no way for the denial here, surely. As he comes into the base, re-picked up there by Ramdrop, taken down, re-picked up there by Primax now in the base. The whole team on the flag, no one's taking it back. Nice second score there, 2 minutes 16 left on the clock. Oh my days, would you Adam and Eve it? I'm running out of breath here quite quickly, but nevertheless, we'll carry on. We've only got 2 minutes and 9 seconds left on the clock. Nicely, nicely does it. Pablo, in he comes again there into the blue base, gets taken down there. Any more for any more. Primex there, taken down in the high right. Molo in the base, taken down. Death by Teacup, high right, taken down. Let's have a quick run through into the mid there. Molo there, left side in. Pablo, Molo taken down. Pablo, oh, we've got one in the base. It's Primex, can he get his hands on the flag? No, he can't. Death by Teacup going in the base, low left. Takes the flag, takes the flag. Nice one into the telly, into the high right. Taken down though, the cover was just a bit slow there. Don Pablo slightly too slow for the cover. Molo again, let's get on that flag. The red flag's been taken into the high right. High, middle high, middle high. Death Valley now what I call it. Oh my god, taken down, return there by Ramdrop. Nicely done, man. Blues need to tighten the defense up if they're going to win this one. There's 1 minute 16 left on the clock. It can get two caps out in that short amount of time. Cobra here pushing forward, solo mission, no cover whatsoever, goes down in the base, only one defense there. It's Ramdrop on the defense there, nice shot and return there by Ramdrop. 1 minute exactly now. It's a bit skeptical now to be saying they're going to get two caps out, but you never know. We've got Xbox on the flag there, nice faff, repeats up there by Cobra. Cobra doing a Duke Nukem maneuver there. The guys think he's pushed forward left. You can see them there pushing forward, but they're also pushing back. He's going to make his choice now and decide when to come out of the base with this flag. Is he going to go for a high mid or is he going for a right? I think I would have gone for the right there where the cover is, but nevertheless, both flags have been taken. We're out into the low right out now with Cobra taken down, repeats up there now by Cobra on the respawn there, picks his own flag back up. Oh my god, Slaughter Ridge and Ownage there in the base. Flag's still out there. There's a cap by Pablo. 3-4, 20 seconds on the clock. Can he make it a 20 second cap? I don't think so, but you never know in this game. In the base, here we come now. Ramdrop taken down, possible re-pick up. No, gets taken down by the defense. The whole team are on this flag now. Primax pushing in the base, picks up the flag. He's going to go for the left telly there. With those left low there. Krexis making the return on that flag. Absolutely goddamn awesome game, that man indeed. Absolutely goddamn awesome. Very impressed indeed. Well, what can I say, guys? What can I say? I can say give me a drink, that's what I can say. Wow. So, there you go. The first of many to come. Win there by the champs. Very smartly done indeed. So let's go and see Are they actually leaving? Not going to play a third map then. Just to be sure, we'll just hang around for a few moments while I waffle biscuits. Let me see who else we can go and visit. Get off. Yeah, the guys definitely left there, so we shall go and have a look in the hub and see who is doing what at this present memento in time. Okay. Am I seeing things there? 16-1 with 1 minute 20 left on the clock. Wow. 16-1? Okay. Never mind. That won't be that one. Okay guys, just bear with me as I go and see Avaris and see who he is streaming. Yo yo, Avaris.
Yo.
How you doing, man?
Not too bad.
Are you streaming or not?
I'm not streaming right now, no.
I'm just having a look through the hub now to see who will be coming on for their map. I think we've got 5 minutes to wait before they come on, don't we?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, I'm waiting for the next round's matches, really.
Okay.
Really huge blowout. 6 stars just crushed Ginyu for it.
Yeah, we
Aiko destroyed Faceer.
I can't remember what the scores were now. My brain was thinking so quickly, but they took a draw on the 3-all draw on the grudge. And yeah, I forgot what the I actually forgot what the score was on that last map, man. Unbelievable. Yes. Yo, Weedman, how you doing?
There's a good chance that the game you're streaming has might get replayed.
Yes, I wasn't aware at first, but yes, I noticed that Kalis was wearing the Scarge skin, and
The Scarge skin, dear oh dear.
Kalis was subbed out for the second map, so the second map still should count, in my opinion. I don't.
Yeah, the second map. But
the first map, Grudge, they might have to replay.
Yo, Weedman.
Or they might do a decider, because actually I think the rule says that they forfeit if somebody uses the Scarred skin, so I think they actually might have to play Dooku.
Yep.
Yo, Weedman, can you tell me what the next one's going to be? Do you know? So I can jump on the channel really quickly. Sure. I've got 51 impatient viewers on the stream at the moment.
I'm honestly not really sure.
You're not really sure? Okay. Well, I think we're just going to jump on one at the moment then. And,
well, that's what I was waiting on, was someone to start in. So it looks like Zor's team might be starting up soon. I don't know who they're facing.
And it's not like we can actually go down into the team voice channels, because we are actually locked out of them, so we can't get in there to actually ask when their team is going to be ready to kick off. So we're a bit of a loose end at the moment until we can actually see something coming onto the hubs.
Yeah, and as far as Subson told me, a hub one was the only one that we were playing on, right? For today?
Yeah.
Like, those are the only ones? Okay, so we should just be able to just pick a game that's filling up and go with that, I guess.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Losing viewers rather quickly now. Don't go! You must stay, viewers. Do not go anywhere. There will be another Cup War coming up very shortly. It's just that organisation is a bit slow with the games actually overlapping each other at the moment. So there will definitely be more to come. So don't be too impatient and give us a few minutes to work out who will be doing what.
Yeah, I stopped my stream because I didn't want to pretend that I knew what I was going on. So mm-hmm. I'll just start it up again and re-promote it.
There's a lot of people not showing up or being late.
Yeah.
Let's me see on my magical Discord of Wars Tonight if I can find. Wow, I've got so many channels and so many PMs here. It's unbelievable. Let's see. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, so the 20 CET games have all gone now, yes?
Yeah, the so last one is still being played with
okay,
WS team against Lions.
Right, so the next ones up for 21 CET are Just Be Yourself versus Logistic Acid Dilathamide. Dilathamide? Not sure, but it's LSD for sure, anyway. Secondly, we have The Cunning Stunts. Yes, The Cunning Stunts, nothing else there, versus Identity. Then after those, or at the same time as those, I should say, Spartans versus Ascendancy. Whatever that says, I've no idea. And then after those, Drunken Santas versus The Sixth Sense. So keep an eye out for those on the hub channels, and we'll jump on those teams as soon as possible. Indeed we will. So there you go, guys, down to 44 viewers now in the stream channel. Those that view have left, you should be ashamed of yourselves. UK Ian, could have a pug while waiting. I don't think so, Ian. It won't be long now. Take your time and calm down. Take a chill pill there, Ian. You know you want to watch the stream. Zashika! Our team is playing now. Really? Where are these people playing? Are they talking about the end of the game, or are they talking about they've just started on the hubs? I can see Cubit, the TCS guys there. What's TCS? That's The Cunning Stunts, isn't it?
Yes.
So they're obviously getting themselves into the channel now. So do you want to do those, or shall I?
Versus Identity. Yeah, I can jump on that one.
Okay, if you want to take the cunning stunts versus Identity. Yes, and
and which group is that?
I'm not too sure. It's
group B.
Yeah, it is B. So I'm actually waiting for Fonzie's team. That'll be Just Be Yourself versus LSD.
Which team did you end up streaming?
The Cunning Stunts versus Identity. They are on now and getting themselves into channel, I think.
Yeah, what was the first teams that you streamed? Did you?
Oh, it was Pablo Escobars Warlords versus the Champs. Champs taking the win there on the second map. Didn't go into a third, it was a draw on the first on Grudge. Which I thought was quite amazing after the discussions I've actually heard in the Discord voice channels there with the, as you know, Nuke there, more front than Blackpool, saying he was going to actually get so many godlikes that Pablo won't know which way to spawn. Didn't quite happen, but I don't think... I think Nuke's a bit wound up with his team turning up slightly later than they should have. But there you go. These things are sent to try us in the world of Unreal Tournament. Yes, they are. Who's that just joined the channel? No, he's left. It's never me. Mind. It's me.
Yo, Alvarez, are you...
What's that?
What game are you streaming?
I guess... Identity versus the Cunning Stunts.
Oh, okay.
Since they're the first one that looked like they're getting together.
Yeah, Blue Girl and me won game, but it's fine then.
Yeah.
So it's yours then.
Alright, cool.
I'll jump out the shoutcasting channel and I'll let you get on with that one of ours. Have fun with that, and I shall take my 5 million stream viewers to another channel. I shall see you later. Have fun. Do you want to follow me up, Weedman? Alright, maybe not.
Alright.
Okay, it's back to me on my own. Let's see if we can find this goddamn game. Down to 37 viewers now. Oh my days. Come on, guys, what's going on? Waiting for Varys' team to show up. Not Varys. God damn it, Fonzie's. Come on, Fonzie! Where the hell are these guys? Should be here shortly, guys. Just be a bit patient and yes, info 25. There's always somebody to bring the side down, isn't there? As Ashika there, Fonzie is probably watching football, laugh out loud, yes, yes. Ian UKIB there on the joke as well in the Twitch channel. Nicely done, guys. I knew somebody would have to say it. Come on. This is not going cool, man. I could have done with the actual... let me just see if they're actually in the voice channel. Yeah. Look at all these PMs. I just haven't got time to read them. Team Shutdown in. Drunken Santa's in. Just Be Yourselves in. Fistful of Flags are in the voice channels there. Identity, Pablo Escobar, Warlords are in. The Cunning Stunts are in. Nuke Proofs are still in. Killing Machines are in. But there's no sign of Fonzie's team. Let's just PM that dude and see what's happening. See if we get any response from that one. Left out to dry air. We've gone cold turkey here, guys. Cold turkey. No response there whatsoever from that message. So I'm guessing I'm just gonna have to wait till they actually come onto the hub. Yay. Come on, people, where the hell are you? Is extra bit of useless information for you there, guys. It's a 40-60 in favour of Fonzie winning this map, and Mesmerize as well, a 40-60% there of winning. Whether that will be the case or not, I'm not so sure. 40-60. It's a 50-50 for the Pablo Escobars there against the Champs, but the Champs taking it in the end. So, hey, yeah, yeah, come on. Where are these people? Anybody want to make any mentions there in the Twitch channel about the previous match there with the Pablo's Escobar Warlords versus the Champs? Bring them on. Let's see if we can answer any questions for you there. Probably won't be any, but you never know. It's worth a go. Passes a bit of time while we're waiting for these guys to turn up into the server. No, Ian, it was 4-3-2 Pablo's team, but there was no overtime to be had as by the cup rules, as mentioned in I think it was Unreal Tournament 4 TV, which will be loke there. Grudge was a tie, 3-3. Quite funny though, watching Pablo take that flag out, or whoever it was, take that flag out of the base there for a cheeky cap whilst everybody else was standing still. Quite a cheeky manoeuvre there by the Pablo's Escobars there, trying to make that sneaky cap and take the win on realising that there was no overtime to be played. I think the fact that everybody actually stood still on the map when the countdown timer had finished was a slight clue there, but nevertheless, still trying to make that cheeky cap. Quite entertaining, if nothing else. Still waiting for the Just Be Yourself to join. They actually are in the voice channel. No sign of the LSD Fonzie's team though, so that might be... I'm not sure. No sign of anyone. Spartans. There's none of the Drunken Santa's, Sixth Sense. Hey, ay, 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 come on, guys, what's going on? Ian, can you do me a favour there and PM that guy again there from Just Be Yourself for me, please, and just ask him if he will be playing tonight or not. I can go and make myself a nice cup of coffee and you guys can go and do whatever it is you want to do. Unless, of course, I can find something else to stream. No, not started yet. Got the TSC guys there. The Cunning Stunts versus Identity. Well, we've already got someone on that one. I'm thinking maybe that the hub can only contain two games, maybe. Maybe that might be the reason. Maybe they're waiting for one of these guys, one of these teams, or two of these teams to finish off so somebody else can jump on the hub. That is a possibility. Not too sure. Let's have a read of what Solid Snake's putting here. Ah, a bit late for that one, Solid Snake. Gonna start our match if you want to stream. Sorry, man. Hey. What is going on here? No! What's going on here? This is our match, man. What are they doing on here? Gordon Bennett. Let's get in this one. Winter Cup Hub 2, unlocked. Don't go on the unlocked one, guys, he said, but there they are. Ay, 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 ay. Is this the right one? Let's go and have a look. Come on, then. Oh, come on. What is going on here? Won't tell me who's in the game. It's kicking me out, guys. It's kicking me out. Can't get on that match. Oh my god. Who's on this one then? Kicking me out. What can I say, guys? Waited all that time there. Can't get on the hub there to spec. Unbelievable. Oh man. It's all right, you know, I found out where they are, they're on the Winter Hub 2, but I can't spectate the map. It's not letting me in. God damn it. Let me just restart this game, maybe. We'll try a restart. If nothing else fails, it always comes down to a restart, guys, I'm sure. Come on. Ay, 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 ay. Here we go. Second time lucky. Winter Cup Hub 2. Where the hell is it? Ah, maybe we can get in here. Oh, we're in the first half, 6 minutes, 1-0 there, 1-0 to Fonzie's team. I'm just going to do some of this on the desk here. My god, that took some doing, didn't it? Okay, let's get on and see who's doing what there. Looks like Deity there, left side defence with Horror on the right side there. We got people pulling back there. Methics. Methics attacking. Oh no, is it Methics that's actually... Who's doing what in here? The whole team there respawning back in the base. Oh well, not to worry. Got Mystical here, Mystical on the attack, left side in, taken down there. Let's get in the blue base and see who's doing what in there. Looks like we've got Maddie there, left side for defence with Fonzie. No, Fonzie left side, Maddie on the right side, that'll do for me. Grudge, here we go again, on the Grudge map. Horror, right side attacking there with Mystical. gets past Mystical there with Messick. Two-man attack on the flag now in the blue base. Takes the flag out of their base there. Horror going down in for the low jumper. Gets taken back in return. Cherried out of the base there. Left side out. Gets taken down. Repicked up there by Admiral. Admiral taking it out left side almost halfway. Return there by Soldier. 5-minute warning left on the clock. Three-man attack, right side of the base. Horror taken down. Methics there with Admiral on the right side of the base. Taken down. One-man attack left. Methics there. Taken down by the defense there. Nicely done, Maddie. Nice defensive work, if I don't say so myself. Got two-man attack. No, one-man attack there. Two-man attack. Admiral and Horror pushing forward. Left side. Horror's taken down. Admiral still pushing. Horror respawn. Left side there. Pushing through on a solo mission. Red flag's been taken and dropped in the low. Return there by Methics. Nice one, Methics there. Nice return on that flag. Base seems to be quite clear for now. And Dorfin pushing forward there, right side taken down. Got no highs in, let's get some x-ray on for you guys at home there. Soldier on the flag, 2K4 player there, taking the flag into the low there. Chase out by, oh, the whole team there, taking that flag carrier down. Unlucky Soldier, stood no chance there with that flag. Right side of the base now. Soldier there, pushing forward, can't actually get through the halfway point there. Three-man attack, left side, Methics, Horror, and Snatch. Snatch there, blue flag's already been taken, let's get on that one as it goes out into the elevator, repicked up there by Methics. Methics taken down as well, flag still there, returned by Soldier again. Awesome returnage there by the Soldier again. We've got a left in here, Messick's Horror, followed in by Snatch there. Red flag's been taken, but we'll save this one just for the moment as he's going to get picked up here by Methics. No, it's not. He's got on the red flag. He's coming out with the base there from the... Oh, taken down there. Repeats up there by Soldier. Soldier taking it to the halfway stage of the map there. Chase out by Methics. Methics gets taken down. Snatch is down. We've got Admiral in there from the middle. Middle high jump down. Can't take him down. Endorphin on the flag there. Excellent cap there for the blue team. 2-0, making it look all too easy. But I can tell you, it is not. Soldier again, right side attack there in the base, taken down by the defense there. We've got Endorphin pushing in the base. Can't quite make it past halfway. Soldier again, let's follow Horror through there. Horror making a right side attack in the blue base. Oh my god, Fonzie there on the elevator, takes him down instantly on the approach into the base there next to the flag. Any more for any more? Left side, Methics there. Oh my god, they're getting slaughtered down there. Methics again. Red flag's been taken in job, but we got... Oh, unlucky Methics there. Almost getting his fingertips in the flag there. Three-man attack, left side of the base there in the blue base. All demolished on the way in. Horror trying to push forward there. Solo mission pushed in from the rear for Admiral. Red flag's been taken again. Let's get on that one as it comes out into, oh, almost into the low, but return there by Snatch. Snatch. Got a high in, dropping down there. It's Soldier. Soldier dropping down from the elevator, using the wall dodge. Maneuver for the flag. Picks the flag up. Goes down into the low there. Chased out by two defense. One defense left. Flag's been returned by Horror. Red flag's taken again there. Chained out the base. Drops on the right side. Endorphin there. Drops down into the low of the base. Comes up the right side ramp behind the defense there. Taken down there though, unlucky man, nice try but didn't quite make it. Soldier, left side in, Horror sees him, gets taken down. Two-man attack on the red flag, they try a left out now with Soldier, solo mission, no cover whatsoever. We've got Mystical Air pushing forward, we're going to go all the way on the right side of their base. The whole team there for cover, the flag's coming in the base, gets taken down. Can it be repicked up quickly? It does get repicked up by Endorphin there, jumping over to make it 3-0 now. 3-0 for the blue team, absolute awesome cappage here on Grudge. Admiral, right side, taken down by the defense. Admiral respawn, right side there, pushing forward. Dicey doing a bit of defense work there, keeping the flagging base, or trying to. Methics pushing forward, left side, all getting taken down on the respawn there. Possible two-man attack there, pushing in. Nope, taken down. In the red base now, Dicey, left side defense. Possible three-man attack here. We've got Soldier right side, Endorphin, and Mystical on the flag. Mystical taken down. Two-man attack on the flag now. We're going out with the Soldier onto the elevator. Elevator up into the high there. DMing around. Misses the jump into the high. Back on the elevator. Takes the jump into the high. Makes it. Going down into their side of the base now. Drops down. Takes it all the way down into the low there. Picks up. Who is that? Picks up cover. Anyway, they're all in the low there. The blue flag's been taken and dropped. And here comes the cap there by Soldier. Surely drops down into the low. Oh, my Adam and Days. Would you believe it? Back onto the elevator. elevator. Everybody's DMing the oncoming attackers. Gets denied. Repeats up there by Fonzi and caps off. Oh my god. Would you Adam and Eve? That for a cap. Nicely done there. Nicely finished off there with Fonzi. Blue Fly's been taken by Methix there. Taken down. It's a faff there for that guy. Nicely done. First half. Awesome. Ownage. Yes. Nice one. Fonzi going to take it home there by Phil. 2-0. Well, I think you're out of order with that one because it's already 4-0. Fonzi's making Slaughterage mincemeat in this map. I could tell you that. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cower there. Snatch the god. Really? Okay. Anything you say, guys? Anything you say. Two minutes at right side of the base now. Incoming. We've got Admiral and Horror there. Admiral's taken down. Horror on his left. No defense to be seen. The defense have pushed forward, but nevertheless, still managing to get the shot on that flag. And a takedown and return there by Maddie. Nice one, Maddie. Soldier pushing forward there with Fonzi. Base is slightly left there, wide open here. There's no one in the mid there to protect that flag as the incoming's here. Ooh, nice faff there. Nice faff made by Fonzi. Horror in the rear of the base there. Pushed in with Admiral. Picks the flag up, tries the right side out. Taken down by Fonzi there on the right. Nicely done, man. Nice defense going on here tonight in the base of Grudge. We've got a left side in there. Takes 1D down there. Methic's taken down himself there indeed. Nice try again there. High in. Admiral taken down. Red flag's been taken. Let's get on out quickly and make it. Oh, no. Doesn't quite get it out of the base there. Left side taken down and returned there by Methic's. Nice going, Methic's. Soldier incoming. UT2K4 player there. Taken down right side of the base. Possible two-man attack. Methic's there, pushed in with Soldier, left side in. DM'd away there by Snatch. Snatch taken down there by Soldier. Soldier there on the flag. Picks up Endorphin for cover. They're going for a wall dodge maneuver there. Soldier taking it into the halfway stage of the map there. We've got three guys on this flag carrier. Can't take him down. He's on their side. DMing around there. We've got guys pushing in from the rear of the attackers there. But nevertheless, in the base he goes. 5-0, guys. 5-0. Awesome. Ownage here by the blue team indeed. Red guys now have the pressure on with 8 minutes 19 left to go on the clock. They really need to make some sort of cappage now. It's now or never for the red team. We've got a high in. We've got a left in. Two-man attack. Left side here. Horror there with Admiral. Pushing in the base there. Up against three, four of the team there. Four of the blue team there. Nevertheless, they're taking them all down. Horror picks up the flag. Ow! Unlucky man drops it just in mid-low there as well. Got one-man attack on the right side. It's Methic's. Methic's coming in the base there. Takes down Fonzi. He takes him down. Horror now on the flag. Jumps down into the low of the rear of the base there. Taken down by Mystical. Mystical there. Nice manoeuvre indeed. Admiral in from the elevator high, trying to dodge maneuver on the wall there to cap the flag, but can't get his hands on it. And we've got Methic's pushing in there. Is he coming in? No, he's staying in the base there. There's no attackers actually in the blue base at the moment. He seems to be doing a lot of DM work around that red flag. Let's get in there and see what's going on. We've got a high elevator back in their base there. Mystical pushing forward there against Snatch. Snatch taking him down. We've got one on the elevator in the high there, coming down, drop down our side. Who is it? It's Soldier. Soldier there in the low. Has he been seen? Yes, he has. Taken down there by Methic's. Nice shot, Methic's there. We've got another high elevator in there, dropping down into our side. It's Soldier. Soldier using the dodge maneuver there, getting taken down as well. Got another high in on the elevator. Didn't make the jump though. Unlucky. Endorphin taken down. Admiral on the flag stand there, taken down as well. Things seem to have calmed down somewhat at the moment. Admiral taken down on the approach into the base from mid. Horror attacking right side, taken down there by Maddie. Methic's also taken down by Maddie, right side in. Red flag's been taken. Well, it's been dropped. Oh my day, it's been dropped there in the base. And returned by Deity. Possible two-man attack. Right side there. Nope, can't quite get through the defense here. Mystical incoming. Oh, it's taken down though there by Horror, left side of the base. We've got a middle in. Fremlo takes a flag, but and Dorfin snatched, taking him down, making the return. Unlucky. Let's go and get through back to the blue base and see if they can get another steal from this base now. Left side attackers in. Horror. Got a low in as well. Admiral in the low position there. DMing with Maddie. Maddie can't take the shot. Gets taken down. Admiral still in the base live there. Takes the flag out of the base there. Going in for the low. Dodge off the wall there. Dodge off the wall. Going to the right side of the base. Is the cover there for him? Is there anybody behind there? Take the flag back. Yes, it's been taken down. And returned there by Endorphin. Unlucky, man. Red flag's been taken. Here he comes into the base. Oh my days. Here he goes. Endorphin in the base there with everybody and his brother there for cover. Everything but the kitchen sink there for cover. Excellent cap. 4 minutes 53 on the clock. I don't know about you guys, but I think this map is over already. I think the blue team has absolutely ronged the heart out of the red team's belly. Nevertheless, they're still trying there. Admiral getting taken down. Red flag's been taken. It's Soldier on that flag in the low, taken down as well. Nice return from Horror. Stay in the red base, methinks. Got high in. Drop down into low. It's a low elevator. It's Endorphin trying to low fast into the rear of the elevator. Nobody's seen him. They can hear him there on the elevator. They're instantly taken down there by Deity. Nice one, Deity. Mystical pushing forward there. Gets taken down by the red team. The red team frag power here is absolutely second to none on this map. It's 6-0 with 4 minutes 7 seconds left on the clock. There is no flags coming out of this base. Although, you never know, as Endorphin again there getting taken down instantly on the flag grab. Got Soldier in right side taken down. And Dorfin again trying the low right there. He's, don't know what he's doing there, but nevertheless gets taken down. Defense move back into position. Soldier right side with Mystical in the high there. 2 man attack, 1 man attack now. Soldier's down. We've got one changing from right to left there. Taken down. Unlucky, man. We've got another high in now. It's Endorphin taken down. Frag power in this base is awesome, man. But I'm sorry about that. I'm going to have to go through now to the blue base, where the frag power is even more awesome. Yes, even more awesome. Horror there, right side with Methix. Pushing forward. Methix respawned in the base there. Not quite close enough for the 2-man attack on the flag. Methix taken down. Horror taken down in the base as well. Admiral left side trying to make a grab on that flag. Oh yes, takes down one defense and he's out into the low. Low out onto the elevator, into the high. High over. He's gone down into the drop zone on their side of the base now. Using the dodge maneuver to get that scab into the base. Come on, get it in there. Yes, indeed. Admiral there making the first cap for the red team. And as you know, guys, one is better than none. Yes, it is. Excellent there. Nice cap indeed. So, here we go. Another one coming in from high. Fonzie there pushing forward. Who's this here on the x-rays? Who is that? My eyes are going funny, man. Mystical on the flag there, taking down. Soldier on the flag, going back into the base, going into the slightly safe zone there, but nevertheless getting gunned down by two. Nice takedown and a return. Mystical, right side in. Got two defense on him though, takes one down, he's up against Deity, drops down into the low rear of the base there, tries the elevator, only to be met there by Methix, taking him down. Mystical again, right side, we've got a high elevator in from the blue team as well there, coming in. Who is this? Oh, it's Soldier! Soldier again there! Faffed at the flag stand. For those of you who don't know, that's fragged at the flag. Again there, out with Mystical. Mystical on the elevator with cover there. Cover doesn't quite make it over the base there. We're dropping down into their base. Again now with Mystical in the base. Wall dodge. Blue flag's been taken and dropped there. And another score for the blue team there. Mystical taking another nice score, bringing it to 7-1. 1 minute 25 left on the clock only. It's going nowhere fast for the red team. However, we do have Mesmerized coming up next map. So, things can change. 2-man attack, right side, possible 3-man attack there. We've got Methix, Admiral and Horror. Red flag's been taken. Let's get on that one as the attackers had already pushed forward there. We're going out into the elevator now. Elevator up into the high. Misses the dodge up into the high there. Flag's been taken down. Let's get on that 3-man attack. See if they can actually got into the base. No, they didn't. All been taken down. Who who's this? Admiral. Admiral up against 2D. Takes the flag anyway. Oh, take it down again there. Fonzie making the return on that flag. High in. Methix taking down. Horror pushing forward. Possible two-man attack here from the red team there. Horror and Methix pushing forward. Horror down. Methix on the flag. Jumping down from the left into the mid. Mid there now. Taking down. Oh my days. I think the blue team are trying to lock this down, but there's no need to with only 19 seconds left on the clock. Absolute slaughterage here for the red team. Unlucky guys. 13 seconds left on the clock. 10, 9, 8, nice win there. Unlucky guys, 7-1. Absolutely awesome ownage there by the blue team, Fonzie's team there. Absolute ownage. 7-1. Now I'm just thinking now, is that the first or the second map? I think I'm hoping that was the first map. Seems like we got here late and there's no communications in the Discord channels to tell me where these guys are actually going to be playing. Can't actually get into their voice channels either, which is a bit of a narc when you're streaming and you don't know where they're going. But nevertheless, we got here in the end, so all is not lost. Blub, 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 says Nuke. Yes. Bit like your gameplay on the previous match. Blub, blub, blub. Almost losing there to Escobars. Pablo's Escobars Warlords. Only just winning by the skin of your teeth. Nevertheless, it was a win, and that is all that counts. Okay, mesmerised. Guys are all in almost, and I'm sure this will take off straight away. Guys are probably having a quick drink, calming the nerves down, and yes, let's see if the red team there can take this one back. I'm not so sure if they can actually, but you never know. So, just be yourself there, taking a loss of 1 to LSD's Fonzie's team, 7-1-7 there, nice win for Fonzie's team indeed. I'm just wondering if they're going to swap out, if anyone. They threw you off your game, Nuke. I think it was all the panic stations previous to that game in the voice channel when the team of yours decided to come late. It's not good, man. I hope you've told them about that. Standalixed. I got owned there in the stream channel. Didn't hit at all. Well, you know what you say to that there, Standalix. You practice makes perfect. You can ask Nuke that with all his many, many years of gaming experience. So the guys are in now. Just be yourself and LSD there. Just getting readied up on Mesmerize. I'm sure we're going to see a change of turn of the tables here from 7-1 to a more even score, maybe. Mind you, it could go worse for the red team. Who knows? It could be 8-0, 10-0, 10-1, 10-2. Any predictions there in the Twitch channel? Scores on this map, quicker. Come on. Predictions, scores, let's go. Let's have them in the Twitch channel. Right, there we go, guys. We're ready up and we are off. Mesmerize. Two 10-minute rounds, ICTF. Okay, let's see who's going to be doing what on this one. My god, blue flag's been taken already with Methics there. Methics out into the middle high, almost there. Gets taken down, returned by Soldier. Nice return. Red flag's been taken and dropped in the base. Both flags safe for the moment. We've got Imafro there. DM from the left side. Red flag's been taken and we're out into the left, into the middle low, right side now with Soldier taking the flag out. Gets denied there. Returned by Admiral. Nice one, Admiral. Who's defending here? It's Snatch. Snatch and someone else. There must be Deity there. Deity defending there. Soldier making mincemeat of these two defenders there. Taking them almost into the teleporter right side there. Didn't quite make it this time, but he won't be fooled twice. We've got Head incoming with Mystical. Head incoming with Mystical. Two-man attack. Three-man attack in the base there with Soldier. Soldier taking the flag out. Four-man attack on the flag now. Right side out. He's got Mystical for cover. Anybody from the right there? Lowe's there. DMing away trying to get his flag back, but we're well over halfway. Gets taken down just outside the base there. Repicked up. And it's in with Fonzie. Fonzie in the base. Is he going to be denied or is he going to be a cap? I'm not so sure. We've got I'm a Pro there. Mafro taking down. Methics just too late for the return. And Fonzie taking the first cap of Mesmerize there. Nice one, Fonzie. Nice cap. Cappage indeed there. Mafro there, taken down in the low left. Admiral taken down in the low right, pushing forward there. We've got Admiral again, respawned low right in now. Low right, two-man attack with a Mafro there in the high. Oh my god, one, both down there. Two-man attack destroyed, absolutely slaughtered on the way into the base there. Let's get some x-ray vision on quickly. There you go, guys, we can see what's going on now. Admiral incoming, low right into the blue base. He's up against two defense and one attacker there. Doesn't stand a chance. Imafro in the high right, pushed in there by someone from far. It's Admiral. Imafro taken down. Admiral still live, coming in on the right side. Oosh, taken down. Imafro again, right side with Methics in the low left. Two-man attack, possible three-man attack. We have Admiral taken down there. We've only got Imafro there on his lonesome on the right side of the base. DMing around there with Maddie. Changing from right to left. Takes Fonzie down. Solo mission. Oh, he gets taken down there as well by Fonzie. Let's quickly speed through now to see a red base. Head incoming, plenty of head there, incoming from the left side, in taken down by the defense. Soldier right side, Mystical pushing him in there from far, keeping the mid respawners down. Soldier in, DMing around with two defense. Deity on him there, taking him down. Mystical on his lonesome there. One-man attack. Two-man attack with Head in the low there, but Mystical's taken down though. Still a two-man attacking with Soldier. Head taken down. Soldier still live in the base. DMing around with a defense. Taken down though. Can't quite get into the base there. Head. Oh, blue flag's been taken and dropped. Both flags safe in the base. Mystical, high right. Soldier there, DMing away with the respawners from just front doors of the red base at the front there. Soldier with Methics, takes Methics down. He's in there with Snatch. Snatch sees him, takes him down. Still a two-man attack there with Head. Mystical in the base there, takes down one defense. Deity still left in the base there. Takes Deity down, but Methics there on the respawn. Right side low, taking him down in the base there. Snatch DMing with Soldier. Soldier there, taken down. Right side, Telly there is Head in the base, taken down again. Mystical, low right, taken down. Soldier in the mid, also taken down. Let's go through to the mid, because that seems to be where things are happening right now. Soldier pushing in right side. We've got a low left there with Head. We have the blue flag taken, and it's not coming out of the base just yet. Red flag's taken. Let's get on that one. We're coming out into the left side telly into the left side all the way there. Have we got any cover for this guy? We've got three man attack on the flag trying to punt this down. Oh my god, they can't quite catch him up. He's picked up cover there, but the cover Head there is looking the wrong way. Gets taken down from behind, repicked up by Maddie. Maddie in the base now. Is it gonna be a cap? Yes, it is. 2-0. 5 minutes 28 left of the first half of Mesmerize. Flag's been taken and dropped in the blue base and returned. Mystical there, left side high incoming, taken down by the defense. Any more blue flags be taken now and dropped in the base. Return there by Fonzie. Possible two-man attack on the right side, incoming. Possible three-man attack on the right side. We've got Admiral Methix and I'm a Pro, or I'm Afro there on the right side. Only one left. Methix taken down. Destroyed there by Maddie on the approach into the base there, right side. Excellent DM work there from Maddie. Admiral right side low. We've got high left in there with Imafro as well. Imafro there changing from middle there into the left. Taken down instantly there by Maddie again there. Maddie working out to be quite a nice buy for the team. Nice defence work indeed. Methix there, left side in. Takes down the one solo defence there. Picks up the flag. Oh my god, Maddie again there. Taking the flag carrier down completely out of the equation. Admiral in, two-man attack. Admiral taken down. Imafro taken down. Front doors there, high. Got two-man attack in the low. Admiral pushing in, taken down. Imafro taken down as well there. Nice frag power. Defense slightly pushing forward now from the blue to cover the flag coming in when it's going to get taken. Sloom with a two-man attack in the base here. And it does get taken. It gets taken by Mystical through the telly into the high right. High right. He's got no cover at the moment. Push. Oh my god. Snatch there straight on the return. Nice one. Snatch. Head in the low there. Taken down. We've got Soldier in, possible two-man attack here. Soldier picks up the flag. He's got Mystical for cover from the right telly. Doesn't take the right telly. Goes out to the left side. Left side telly out now. Goes to the left all the way. He's only to be met up by Admiral. Admiral there going back in the base. Picks up the cover now. He's got the cover. Can he DM through this? Takes the Imafro down. Changes from left into the right now. The guys from the red team are presuming he's gone to the right side. Picks up Mystical for cover there. DM in the middle lane is down there. He's almost in their base. Flag's been taken down. He's been re-picked up there by Fonzie. Fonzie taken into their base. He's got red team. Can it be denied? Red flag's been dropped. Can it be returned quickly for the oh no, it's been taken out there by Fonzie on the red flag and Deity on the blue flag. It's a cross cap situation now. It's anybody's flag at this moment in time. We've got Fonzie under the left side staircase here. Also left side staircase for Deity. Red flag's been dropped. Can it be returned? Oh, Fonzie there repicking a flag up. I thought I was going to be a return there. Admiral down on the flag there, up against Fonzie. Doesn't stand a chance. Blue flag's been dropped. Returned. Come on. No return. Red flag's been dropped. Re-picked up there by Head. Fonzie there going to make the return. Oh, we got one in the base here. It's Admiral. Admiral taken down by Fonzie. Head under the left ramp there. We've got attackers coming in. It's Admiral. Admiral taken down there by Fonzie. Blue flag's been returned by Soldier and Head there, making the third cap in the first half with 2 minutes 23 left on the clock. We've got Deity trying to take the flag out low left there. Not a chance. Gets taken down. Return there by Fonzie. Red flag's been taken out of the base. We're going out for the left high with Mystical. Mystical on the flag there. Changing from right to mid. From mid into low right. Low right just to be jumped upon there by Admiral. Admiral taking him down and returning that flag nicely indeed. Defense again there. It's got Deity pushed slightly too far forward in the base there. I wouldn't want to be out there if I was him, but nevertheless, that's the way the guys play the game. We got two-man attack, one-man attack here. We got Mystical still in the low right. Two-man attack there with Soldier. I didn't see Soldier coming in, but there he goes. He's out into the left telly. We've got a respawn there. Snatch left side. Flag's been taken down, return. Snatched out of the base again there. Cherried out of the base. Been taken down there and returned by Imafro there on the flag. Blue flag's already coming in the base. It's halfway over the map. It's in their base now with Imafro on the flag, jumping down. Oh, it's been denied and finally taken and capped off there by Admiral, making the first cap for the red team. Excellent cap there. Nicely done indeed. Okay, defense back in position. Our Admiral there taken down in the low right. Possible two-man attack here coming. Possible three-man attack there with Methix. Admiral taken down. Two-man attack on the flag now. Imafro taken down. Still got one coming in. Takes down one defence. It's Methix. Takes down two defence. We've got a respawn from high there. Maddie taking the flag carrier down and making the return as well. Two-man attack in the base there. It's Admiral there. Imafro there in the base. DMing around the base with the defence there. Doesn't stand a chance there with Fonzie. Methix in on his own there, takes down one D. Oh my god. Nope. No siree. Only 30 seconds left of the first half. 3-1. It's still anybody's game. Still anybody's game, heading the base there, right side of the red base there. Mystical incoming, right side up against Snatch. Snatch tech, oh my god, Snatch has been taken down. Two defense down, but we've got a respawn there with Snatch there, left side taking him down. We've got heading the base, 10 seconds left on the clock. Blue flag's been taken, been dropped in the base. Mystical, no, taken down. Blue flag's been taken. He's going for the left. Oh my god, it's gone into advantage mode. Advantage, there is cover there. It's Admiral, but there's blue team all over the map here, waiting for him to show himself, and he does. Taken down, repicked up there by Admiral. Taken down and dropped. Can it be repicked up? No, it can't. Maddy there making a nice return on that flag. Nicely done, man. Nicely done indeed. Yes. Maddy is more worth than Cat 4, to be honest. 10, from Standervix there. Do you think so? 7, 6, 5, I think it's more like a Cat 4, 7 myself, the way he was playing there. 2, only joking, guys, only joking. Into the second and final half. Let's see if Fonzie's team can take this one to the cleaners. It'll be all over if he does. Only 2 maps required for Fonzie today. Blue flag's been taken with Methix there. Methix on the flag there, up against 2 defense. Goes into the right side, teleporter taken down there by Fonzie. Let's go into the mid. Into the mid we go. Oh, what's going on here? 2-man attack. Admiral there with Imafro. Imafro taken down. Admiral still alive and kicking there into the blue base. Takes down 1 defense. Fonzie finishing him off. Red flag's been taken and dropped and returned. Methix pushing in. Methix pushing in right side with Admiral there. Methix dropping down into the low right. So 3-man attack here with Imafro. 3-man attack in the base. Can a defense handle it? I'm not so sure. He goes out there into the low right. Changes to the... Oh my god. Taken down. Destroyed in the base there. Total massacre in the base for the red team. Unlucky, guys. Unlucky. Nice try, though. Back into the mid there. Let's see if we can see any attackers forming. Any groups to come into the base. Soldier incoming. Blue flag's been taken and dropped. Let's see if Soldier can make his way through into the base. There's only 1 defender in the base. Takes down the defender. We've got a respawner on the left side there. Diety taken down. Red flag's been taken and we're out almost into the right side. Teleport snatched there, making short work of that flag attack. Taking him down, making a nice return. Got head in the base. DMing with Snatch and Diety. Taken down by the defense there in the high. Seems to have calmed down somewhat now. Soldier again, right side, 2-man attack. Soldier down, Mystical taken down there by Diety. Nice DM work there from Diety. Blue flag's been taken, dropped in the base, but it's been re-picked up there by Methix and taken down and returned. We've got Imafro incoming from the right high. Maddy there waiting for him alongside Fonzie, left in as well, taken down. These guys need to be bunching up a little bit more if they want to be trying to get this flag out of the base. Admiral, solo mission there. Possible 2-man attack there with Methix clearing the front door out of the way there. Taken down though by Fonzie. 1-3 to Fonzie's team there, the LSD team. Proving that drugs actually can work. 3-1 guys, 3-1. 7 minutes 21 left on the clock. 2-man attack right side there. Imafro with Admiral there. DMing. Takes Fonzie down. Maddy there though. Maddy again. Absolute awesome performance there by Maddy there on the DM defense there. Methix in left side. We've got Admiral in. Takes the flag. Takes the flag. This take. Oh my god. Gets taken down himself there as well. Flag carries down. Returned there. Repicked up by Methix. 2-man attack on the flag now. Going out with Imafro there. Right side. We've got. Oh my god. Who is that? It's still there for the taking. Imafro trying to push forward. Can't get it there quick enough. Unlucky, man. Unlucky indeed. Admiral in. Right side, Telly out. Fonzie straight on him. Let's have a quick look through into the red base. Let's see what's going on. soldier incoming, low left. Defense push forward in the base. Uses the teleporter there. Blue flag's been taken. Let's get on this one. Now Duke Nukem maneuver. Possibly. No, not a chance there. Imafro there into the left telly. Chased out there by Fonzie. Doesn't stand a cat in hell's chance of getting that flag out of the base. Both flags safe and returned for the moment. Next in will be a possible two-man attack. No, one-man attack now. Imafro there, right side high. DMing around with Mystical. Doesn't stand a chance. Red flag's been taken. Still in the base there. Dancing around. Don't take your time. Making your mind up which way you go out. You just do it, man. Mystical, right side, taken down on the approach into the red base. Head in for the low right. Low right, pushed in with Soldier. Head taken down. Oh, nice shot there by Deity. Nice shot indeed. We've got a left attacker, Mystical, in from the high left there, jumping down into base on the left ramp there. DMing around there with Deity. Soldier pushing forward on that defense. Oh my god, taken down as well. Nicely done there, Deity. Let's push through a possible two-man attack again here. Mystical in the low, and we've got Head on the left, jumping down into the base there. Snatch though. Wow, Soldier taken down right side low as well. Soldier DMing with Deity there. Mythics following into the base alongside Snatch. Single man attack here. Two man attack there. We're out with Head on the right side there. Picks up Mystical for cover as well. Soldier clearing the left side out. Both flags have been taken. We're changing. Could it be a swap there to middle high? No. Oh my god, he's getting DM'd. He needs to go back in the base or something. Changing from left to right, surely. Stands his ground there. Deity takes him down and a return there by Mythics. Should have gone to the left, man. Never mind. Soldier in from the low right. Low right in on his own there. Head pushing in right side. Blue flag's been taken and dropped in the base. Two-man attack in the red base now. Mystical on this flag going out into the right side. Telly changing from the left into the... Oh, look at that. Taken down. Needs to be returned quickly. Nice return there by Snatch. Two-man attack left side taken down. There's only one live. It's Soldier dropping from left to left low there. Middle, if you like. He's coming in the base. DMing around there. Can he get it past Snatch? I'm not so sure. He's got Deity on him as well. Guys flying in from all over the place here. 3 minutes and 55 left on the clock. 3-1 is the score at this time. We've got Soldier in on the red flag there. Snyar steals the flag out of the base there. Goes into the right side. Teleporter on his own there. Taken down. Flag still there for the taking. Unlucky guys, Snatch on the return there. Head just a little bit too slow in the base. Blue flag's been taken and dropped. No re-pick up for that one. Both flags safe for the moment. Blue base nice and clear. Let's go back through into the mid. Two-man attack, Mythics. Three-man attack, Imafro, Admiral and Mythics in the left side of the blue base. Here we go. Let's see it work now. One gets taken down, two gets taken down. Only Admiral left in the base there with Fonzie on his case there. Fonzie chasing him out of the base there. Can he take Fonzie down? Yes, he does. Oh, my God. He's been taken down. Returned by Maddie again there. Mythics left side in. And we have Imafro in the low there. Fonzie DMing around there with Mythics. Loses contact with the flag there. Goes on for the right low. Changes his mind. Goes for the left telly from right. Now into the right side low. No, middle high all the way. Gets taken down. Not once, not twice. Gets re-picked up by Admiral. Third time. Gets taken down. It's there for the take. Surely somebody, the blue. Oh my god, there's the pickup. We've got a Soldier there in the base with their flag. Oh, yeah, don't believe it. Here comes the cap. Surely Soldier in the base. No, oh my god, taken down right side of the base there on the ramp. Is it going to be repicked up? Yes, it does. We've got Admiral DM in that flag carrier every time on the left side ramp there. Needs to be taken down. The whole red team are pouring in the base there. Red flag's been left there. Return there. Who is that? Mythics. Awesome. Cappage there. God almighty. He's been dropped there, right side. Repeats up there by Imafro. Imafro taken down. Repeats up. Taken down again. We've also got on that flag. Always been retaken down. Been repeats up by Admiral. Oh my days. Is this coming in the base for the cap? Of course it is. It was through there like a freight train, guys. Like a freight train. Never mind. Here we go. 2-3. 1 minute 50 left on the clock. This could... it's going to go for the draw. I don't think it's going to go into overtime. We've got Mythics on the flag. Right side. Telly out into right high. He's waiting there for the guy. Oh, nice takedown there by Mystical. Nice one indeed. 2-3. 1 minute 34. You would think the blue team would have this base locked down by now and put three defense on. But they're not going for that. I don't know what they're doing. Well, that's what I'd be doing. Fonzie left side there. Admiral in, 3-man attack here. Admiral, Mephic taking down. I'm in Afro there, taking down as well. 3-man attack destroyed, left side of the blue base there. We've got Snatch in right side. Pushed in with Imafro, Snatch taken down, Imafro still in the right, changing, swapping to left side there, instantly taken down by Fonzie in the high. We've got, who's this, Deity, Deity in low right there, Fonzie again, slaughterage there on the defense. We've got the red flag out into the high left, taken down and returned by Snatch. Let's get back in the blue base where it's all happening. Pressure on now for this cap. 2-man attack, 3-man attack, 2-man attack in the base. Admiral taken down. Imafro on the flag now. Up against 2 defense and 1 attacker in the base. Can't get the flag out. We've got a possible 2-man attack forming. Possible 3-man attack forming. No 2 on the right taken down. We've only got Imafro left coming in from the low right. Gets taken down there by Maddy. Nice work, Maddy. We've got Mephix incoming from the low right. Changing to left in the base. Taken down again though by Fonzie's awesome frag power there. Can't quite get a shot on Snatch though. Snatching the base up against, oh, he gets taken down as well, returned. Admiral in the base now, solo mission up against 2 defense and 2 attackers, managing to take 2 down, can't quite get out of the base, snatching the base, destroying the defense there, but we've got the respawns coming back in the base there, taking him down. Deity in the base, last chance ditch scenario, can't quite get there. Absolute goddamn excellent win there for Fonzie's team, the LST team there, taking that win, very nicely done indeed. 2-0 to Fonzie's team there. Nice one indeed. Well, there you go, guys. I think that is it for me tonight. I don't think there'll be any more left for me to stream because with all the teams kicking off at similar times, I think everybody's done and dusted now, so next time I see you shall be in the next rounds. Don't forget to tune in. Thank you all for watching. That was marvellous for you guys to come and see the JT stream. I'm glad you came, otherwise I would have been here on my own as per usual talking to myself. Yes, thank you again, and I'm going to go now, so in the meantime, and don't do anything I wouldn't do. Stay safe, keep it cool, and I'll see you soon. In the meantime, have fun. Goodbye for now.